At this point, the wars aren't really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York.
Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you're confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
Curses! These guns shoot wild!
Your death is upon me!
Grenade! Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again! Lost sight of him! We have to find him again! Let him think he's looting us! We'll surprise him soon enough! Keep running!
He could stand still for a second!
Oh, lead.
Keep on interference. I'll be on the keep pushing.
You get this. You've got this thing ahead of me.
Some sort of game? Finish him! He's throwing grenades! Stop moving, for the love of God! If only he could stand still for a second!
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
The Pope controls hundreds of men, and the authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move.
Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
I think we're being followed!
You're right. Let's move.
Come on! I'm too young to die! Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
I think we're being followed.
You're right. Let's move.
Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
Moment.
Yeah. think I can hit him!
Shiner!
Buddy!
There's no idea where to start.
There! Get him!
Halt! Let's have a word, chum.
Ah!
Prince! Attack!
Retain the prisoners!
Protect the payroll!
Payback time!
Don't let them get our pay!
Get them! There's so many of them!
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.